Man, what's your name, my brother?
Brother Rich.
And where are we at? Lewisham?
Lewisham.
So you're in the Lewisham area?
Lewisham area. Just coming back from the Elder.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see the righteous Elder, who I know he's my Elder.
Mm-hmm.
Because every time something good is happening, or every time something good seems to happen, I don't have his phone number. He seems to appear.
Mm-hmm.
So I give thanks for him, and every time I see him, it's love.
So you just dropped some lyrics just then, innit? Like, you have to do it. Do it. Do it on the camera. He said, listen, people, yeah, you can hear my voice. You can't see me, but, like, obviously, Jaja works in mysterious ways. I just dropped a bar for Maidan, and then I was walking around the corner, and then he dropped a lyric for me, but he said he's waiting for a tune to come. And I'm saying to myself, blood, obviously the tune will come when the tune comes, but you bumped into me now with the camera, so you better spray that bar. Because the Elder's them, he's an Elder man for me, you know. Look at all the grey in the beard, fam. You know what I'm saying? So go on and tell them what you just said to me right now.
All right. I said, Father, you saved my life, and for that fact alone, I had to write this rhyme. It's been such a good feeling since this time, when I knew, when I was certain that salvation's mine, and it's all because of Mashiach. He came into the flesh so he could relieve us. I have to go again.
Nah, do it again, man. Don't worry, I'll edit it again. Don't watch, just keep going.
I said, Father, you saved my life, and for that fact alone, I had to write this rhyme. It's been such a good feeling since this time, when I knew, when I was certain that salvation's mine, and it's all because Mashiach, he came into the flesh so he could relieve us, carried that pain, laden with our burdens, resurrected back into his glory. That's certain, it's true, but it hurts. I came from the dirt, you breathe into my nostrils. Now I am alert with a heart that grows, but sometimes cold. I've been told the weak become heroes, and you reap what you sow. Break down barriers, cast down molds. Clothes don't make a man, neither does gold. Clothes don't make a man, neither does gold. So,
yeah, man. Remind them your name again.
Yeah, my name's Brother Rich.
Brother Rich, and the tune still, this tune soon come, don't it?
Well, whatever the Father has in plan.
That's how we work.
That's how it goes.
That's how we work. Yeah, man, my brother, he's leading me to my uncle's yard. I'm about to go interview my uncle, you get me? So that video is going to come any minute now.
And before I go, mm-hmm, I have to say this much. I give thanks for my brother on the other side of the camera.
My name is Millie D, man. Daniel Millie D Christie.
This is how you know we literally just met.
We literally, like, I got lost in Lewisham, and he's showing me the way. But he's showing me the way even more, just through the lyrics. No, you know what I mean?
We give thanks for my brother and the good work that the Father has given him to do, because when it happens like this, there's no such thing as coincidence, but there is, because it coincides, because it was meant to be. So, you know, I just want to give thanks to the Most High, first and foremost, and secondly, give thanks to my brother for listening to the call, because you see, this is always our issue. We know what we have to do. We are guided by our good Lord and our good Shepherd on what we have to do, but he's never like the devil. He's not going to force us. No. He always give us a choice. So a lot of times we don't act on what we know and what we've been given. But my good brother here, I give thanks for his courage and for his passion to do the right thing and to get the goodness and the love out there and the truth. So, you know, I want to continue to big you up and say it's a pleasure meeting you.
Yeah, man.
And I look forward to seeing more of your work.
Give thanks. Give thanks. Yeah, man.
Thanks.
One
love you all.
Yeah, man.
Love
for
you
real. One
ain't
love.
Been on the camera for a while. Not really a camera person, so forgive me. I probably look scared of the camera, but I love you all, man.
You
give
got
thanks.
It out. You got it
keep
out.
It righteous. Keep it love. Keep it 100.